What it do? Bloods, Crips, criminals, juggalos, hip hop fans, anime fans, and video gamers. We has right across the motherfucking world. What that shit do, I be your Dark Lord Savior, Shadow 420. And today's episode comes by one of my new subscribers. So shout out to one of my new subscribers. He wanted me to check out Necro, so shout out to you, bro. So further ado, the motherfucking show must go on and bow down to your Dark Lord Savior. So let's check out. So that was Necro with kill that shit. Ha. And I really do like that one. I like Necro's music, bro. I really do. And that's to all y'all. For those of y'all new to my page and you don't know Necro, he's an underground horrorcore artist. He's pretty fucking dope. I'm pretty still new to his music, so. But he got a lot of great hits, though. And for me to hear that, kill that shit, that sound like a motherfucking classic, dude. That sound like a motherfucking classic in my ears. So I got to rate that one a 5 out of 5 out of 5. But I got to rate that one a 4 because it should have been a little bit longer. And me personally, especially for a classic like that one, he should have had a Mr. Hyde on it. But after that, though, that was a motherfucking classic by Necro. And bro, keep on making that death music, man. Keep on making that death music, because that's beautiful music. But to that, peace, love, smoke weed every day, and stay tuned for the next episode. And let's see who do I got coming up next.